This spring, CBS very carefully brings back one of television's most controversial sitcoms.
Boy, the way Glenn Miller played.
Now rock and hip-hop had its day.
Whether you're bi, straight, or gay, these are the days.
And we know it's not a sin.
To be African-American. Now there's a wasp to marry a Jew and a doctor and Asian. Learn to love the welfare state.
And recycle paper planes.
Gee, our three-wheeled electric car runs great. These are the days.
Hi, Mr. Bunker. Here's your pizza. That'll be
$20. $20? Oh, gee whiz. Use color to steal from us any way you can.
Hey, Mr. Bunker. It's 2001. You know, I can sue you for calling me that.
All right. Calm down, kid. What I meant to say was, use African-Americans, yeah? African-Americans? You sure have to struggle, yeah? To become self-sufficient. How's that?
Call it. Do I look like a box of crayons?
From the Negro with the red outfit, yeah? Pizza's cold, yeah? Eat it, the pizza? Where are you rushing off to there, eat it?
I got a job.
You what?
Yeah.
Now, Edith, what kind of a place would hire a stupid dingbat like yourself there?
SunshineBakery.com.
Edith, you're not working at no bakery.com, all right? A woman's place is in the home. Now, you take your coat off and stifle yourself, Edith.
No, I will not, Archie. This is 2001. You can't talk to me like that.
All right. But what I meant to say was, as a woman here, you deserve equal rights there, but as my life partner, I wish you a home more.
Oh, Archie, yeah. Why didn't you say
all right,
so?
Edith, come on, I'm trying to enjoy my cigar and chair.
Hey, Arch.
Oh, gee whiz. Did you take a look at this dumb Polack you're reading this commie mag in my chair? Get up, you meathead, come on.
Arch, do I need to remind you it's 2001?
Okay, all right, Mike, I'm sorry. What I meant to say was, although you may be of Eastern European descent here, you have the right to endorse any political belief you choose, and I have the right to respectfully disagree, like I do with the Heaps.
Arch!
All right, Mike, I just got out of chair, you meathead. Mike,
join us for All in the Family 2001. It's not offensive anymore. And it's not funny either.